Israel's army and Gaza militants traded heavy cross-border fire overnight, with at least 22 Palestinians killed over 2 days in the worst escalation of violence to hit the coastal territory in months. Sirens in the Tel Aviv area and Israel's south warned of incoming rockets, with a reporter observing launches from Gaza as Israeli officials said Egypt was working on a possible truce with the militant group Islamic Jihad. Islamic Jihad said one of its military leaders had been killed in a pre-dawn strike carried out by Israeli forces. Ali Ghali, commander of the rocket launch unit, was assassinated in the south of the Gaza Strip along with other martyrs, said a statement from the Al-Quds Brigades, the armed branch of the group. Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said Israel was still in the midst of the campaign, noting that no Israeli civilian has been wounded up to now. Israeli Defense Minister Yoav Gallant noted over 400 launches from Gaza, as Islamic Jihad said Palestinian resistance was keeping up its fire. Gaza's health ministry said 7 people were killed, a day after Israeli strikes on the Palestinian territory left 15 dead. 4 of those killed were fighters with the Popular Front for the Liberation of Palestine, the group said. The escalation has come against the backdrop of Israel's biggest domestic crisis in decades around now-shelved judicial reforms proposed by the government of Netanyahu, who is himself on trial for corruption he denies.